No. But horror, Ming. Horror. Horror has a face. And you must make a friend of horror. Horror and moral terror.
Hellish burnt corpses running through a village of flame. Where blood and death courses, killers, no remorses. Children screaming for their parents, now to be taken as child soldiers. After slain lovers, holy blood is poured above their shoulders. So ask where the humanity's soul escaped. In the terror of a mother's eyes as she getting raped. Celebrated like human sacrifice upon as temples. Pulling hearts sliced from the chest. The gods of violence, elementals of nature. Central for haters, think you suffer specially greater devilish. Raise a skin in your family alive while you watch your helpless murderers grinning. Cause insanity thrives, drives innocence to suicide. Madness, surviving jungle of birth savage. When power rules over souls consumed by cursed Lazarus. You think that death is life's reverse axis. When darkness settles in humanity's breath, then witness worse blacklist. Living in this world of suffering, grab the clocks for revolution. Millions of lives tortured, our only solution. The one day rise against the evil consuming. So what you gonna do to fight the devil's wish to exist?
Exist to resist, they insist that the blood spillage persists. Devil's armies destroying village, buddy stacked up no fridge. Bondage, the whole world suffering. A bloody saga with no end, and the gruesome story has just begun.
Right, the sirens go off and air raid, the bombing's about to start. No power, was pitch dark, was volunteering at a center for the arts. Now turned into a shelter for all the orphan kids from the war. Whole nation helter skelter, all you hear is war machinery roar. Bombing's about to start, remembered his wife and kid, his heart sank, flipped the donation card, and hurried home faster than a dart. Their building wasn't too far, 50-minute drive, if only he could get a car. Had to rob the whip, all he had was a gun, not a single dinar. In his wallet, all he had was his family's picture. In his pocket, he reached for the phone, hoping someone answer. A couple of rings, his wife answers, terrified, whispering. She said, I'm just taking the things we need, then ASAP, leaving the building. Bombing's about to commence as he's sped up in terror and suspense. Heard the fighter jets whiz over his head as he approached the fence of his building, burning rubber, skidding the whip into parking. He heard the loud explosion banging, looked for their whole building collapsing.
Living in this world of suffering, grab the clocks for revolution. Millions of lives tortured, our only solution. The one day rise against the evil consuming. So what you gonna do to fight the devil's wish? You exist.
Insist to resist, they insist that the blood spillage persists. Devil's armies destroying pillage, buddy stacked up no fridge. Bondage, the whole world suffering. A bloody saga with no end, and the gruesome story has just begun.
Asking your God why they taking shots out here. Seamus everywhere, spilling blood and killing with no fear. There's lonely tears as families getting ripped apart. We're stepping on every breath with death injects to grip your heart. Revolutions amassed blood power. We're human, so they got our time working on hours. Freedom battle, you cowards. We stuck in the matrix of numbers, we showered. Torture the one till you worship and sour. Illuminati of God, which side do you claim? Violence is built a fuck in your brain. Can't even tell if it's pleasure or pain. Tell me where's my chamber of my beloved sacrifice. Give me that gun, rip my brain to pieces if it be eventually won. Destiny forever shine bright as the sun. Could you see that? Could you be that? So many motherfuckers wanna free that. Would you see maps of constellations? Every breath a supernova starts floating within ancients. That's living in this world of suffering. Grab the clocks for revolution. Millions of lives tortured, our only solution. The one day rise against the evil consuming. So what you gonna do to fight the devil's wish? You exist.
Exist to resist, they insist that the blood spillage persists. Devil's armies destroying pillage, buddy stacked up no fridge. Bondage, the whole world suffering. A bloody saga with no end, and the gruesome story has just begun. Yo,
after the government fell, militant extremist rebels took control. Years of civil war and hell on the people has taken its toll. The UN's been totally useless in stopping all the human rights abuses. Whole nation in chaos while the world stands clueless. Rebels gaining ground have already taken hold of the capital, heading northbound to continue their merciless battle. Jump around from village to village so they rape, murder and pillage. Permanently stuck with the image of all the carnage of blood spillage. On the outskirts lies a small town, honest, hardworking people always down to help a person out, renowned for their kindness, always smile, never frown. Sunrise to sundown, work hard on the land, this their town. They were gonna stand their ground despite all the rebels' plans. Set up refugee camps in the desert sand. But this the land that fed generations, their only lifeline, it was their salvation. Waiting for the terrorist invasion with patience, they said we shall ensure her preservation. Armed with nothing but shovels and sickles while they search. bridges held weapons, sent him to hell. They heard a rebel shout as they got surrounded by the army.
Living in this world of suffering, grab the clocks for revolution. Millions of lives tortured, our only solution. The one day rise against the evil consuming. So what you gonna do to fight the devil's wish? You exist.